What's going on, YouTube? It is Taylor Reacts, and today we're going to be reacting to Dusty Lil Kane with Londo Caught in the Rain official music video, you guys. Now, I've been reading a lot of comments. I've really been hearing that this dude sounds like Pop Smoke. So we about to find out. I'm really, really curious because I've never listened to him before. I think I've seen like a little snippet or something of him on this Instagram page that I follow. A lot of people are saying that he sounds just like Pop Smoke. He sounds like the Dollar General Walmart brand of Pop Smoke. I don't know if that's true or not, but we are gonna find out in this video. Listen, if you guys are new viewers to this channel, I would greatly appreciate it if y'all smash that subscribe button, drop a like on this video, turn on those post notifications. Let's get into this reaction. All right, y'all. Let's see what this is about. Let's see if he actually sound like Pop Smoke or not. Cause I don't think he will. I really don't.
Said I'ma make bail tonight. I'ma call
Sarah. Hold on.
Roll through the city, bad little bitty. She gave me hair on
sight.
Hey. I'm trying to make it out. Won't do the shit for clout. Come get with me, come get with me. I'm from the floor, see. I'm with them killer niggas, come and talk to me. You could try to walk with me, but you can't step in my shoes.
All right, so I don't think that this dude... I don't think this dude sounds like Pop Smoke at all. I really don't. I do not think he sounds like Pop Smoke. And a lot of y'all gotta understand, because a lot of y'all are just still stuck on the Pop Smoke thing, and
you people sound like Pop Smoke, and use a Pop Smoke beats.
Like, no, I don't think this guy sounds like Pop Smoke at all. A lot of y'all gotta understand that a lot of guys, I wouldn't say a lot, but quite a few guys from Brooklyn have this deep voice that sounded just like Pop Smoke. It doesn't mean that they're him, or like they're trying to be him, but he clearly has that voice. Even when he was talking right at the beginning of the song, he did not sound like Pop Smoke, not one second. When he was talking, he didn't. Now in the studio, you know, whatever they did or whatever, like when he's rapping in the studio, I could kind of see where y'all can make that assumption and kind of like state that claim, but no, I don't think he sounds like Pop Smoke. Yes, he has a deep voice. That's one. He has the ad-libs. You know, he's got the vibe. He's got the beats, everything that works in his favor to try to make him appeal like a Pop Smoke thing, or however y'all want to say it. It kind of appeals like that to people that's watching this. But no, I don't think that this dude sounds like Pop Smoke at all. But we're going to get into the rest of this track, though. So let's get into it.
I'ma clear the room. I'ma go boom. I got the anger.
Okay. Keep that Nishi hustle.
Third shot. Damn spot. I got a whole lot to lose, but I got a whole lot of shots rolling and controlling, doing what I do.
Alright, so he's rolling 60 crit. That's confirmed.
Stupid nigga, play you a fool, and I show you what I'm in. How the fuck you say a nigga changed up? You was trying to get your name up. I was here chasing paper. Sorry, hey, to see you later. Turn the vapor. Alexander McQueen.
Okay.
That's what I rock on my feet. But I could throw in that Dior. Give me more than he means. I could throw in that Supreme.
Supreme is fire, by the way. Where is that set? Rip him up, make him bleed. All right, so I think you really on to something, Dusty Lil Kane. I really think you are on to something. Like, I'm not gonna lie, the beat is fire. Like, he's stepping, he's walking all over this beat right now. Like, he really is. Like, he the odds is literally in his favor. And I think that this dude is gonna blow up. Yeah, mark my words. Because what, this video has 1.2 million views on it so far. This the views right here. 1.2 million views. He is going to blow up. I really think he will. The odds are strongly in his favor, and he's got it. So I really think he will. And I actually want this dude to blow up, because this song is nice so far. I like the lyrics. I like the vibe, everything. The beat is nice. So we're gonna, like I said, we're gonna break all that down. But yeah, this, he on to something. He definitely on to something. I don't think this is a Walmart brand of Pop Smoke at all. Like, yeah, he got the deep voice, but no.
Ain't no rap cap in my last track. 30 pull up in your dreams. Kick a cash out.
This chick is flexible.
When it free. I'ma backtrack, and why you have that, but I'ma still make a scene. Let me squeeze, let me squeeze. Bad little Puerto Rican little piece. Turn up the heat 60 degrees. I'm dusty rolling from the clock. And I can surely get you shot. Don't play, talk to cops.
lips. And now you turn to a stain up. I can see everything I need. It's all right in front of me. I just gotta grab and reach. Pussy nigga try to play with me.
So he said, don't play Tulsa cops. Now you turn to a stain or a op, which is a fact. So with him, that's what he's saying. He's saying, like, if you talk to a cop, you associate with a cop, anything with feds, anything like that, you a stain. You're gonna become a stain. You're gonna become an op. Like, that's what he's saying, and that's just straight facts. So just to break that down for anybody that, like, didn't get it, stain means, like, you know, somebody gets shot and stain of blood on the ground. I mean, you don't really have to break that down, but basically what that means. So
he lay deceased. Michael Mary for the jeans. Bitch, you know I keep a pole. I do this for all my
own. His ad libs is like,
no, they stay 10 toes, won't fold.
His ad libs is like, I get it though, because some people, like, he sounds just like Pop Smoke, the ad libs, and like, and I heard it too. I was hearing the ad libs, like, I was listening, I heard it. But no, I don't think this dude is gonna blow up. Like, he's gonna blow up. I mean, for this to have 1 million views December the 24th, like, that's not that long ago. You know, that is not that long ago. 1.2 million views. Let's get into the comments. Well, before we get into the comments section, from so far what I've heard from him, I like the lyrics. He is a Rolling 60 Crip. Some people said that, what was it? He was, he said that he was Pop Smoke's cousin. He didn't mean that he was, like, actually Pop Smoke's, like, blood cousin. It's the fact that they was both Crips. So what he's saying is he calling him his cousin. It's, if you know, you know. You know, so no, they're not actually blood related cousins. Like, no. You're in the comment section to see someone bring up Pop Smoke. Yeah. So people gotta remember he's from Brooklyn. Exactly. Most people have the voices, like I said. He writes off that by using Pop's ad-libs, which is a chess move from him. He's talented at good songs. After 1 or 2 days, you'll see he's a good rapper than just biting off Pop. There's one song by him that I do want to react to, and I heard a little bit of it earlier, and I really do want to get into that reaction with him. I'm going to check out this reaction. I mean, I'm going to check out this video, and I'll most likely react to it too. But he uploaded a song, I think it was like 2 days ago or something like that. And I do want to get into that song too. But I like the beat. I think the beat was nice. What does it say? He sounds like Pop Smoke, Chef G, and Sleepy all at once. He does not. This is the thing I don't like about people over the internet. Because people's like, how? Bro, just stop. No, they aren't. Like, this dude isn't making any type of sense. Like, I don't understand how he sounds like Pop Smoke and Sleepy and Chef G. Maybe because of the beat, but that's just the beat. Like, that, and people over the internet just really just make me tight. Like, some people just have no sense in the comment section. Like I said, Dusty Lil Kane is going to blow up. So I'm going to definitely react to more of Dusty Lil Kane's music. Because, you know, I want to get more into his music and everything. Like, I want to be there reacting to his music while, you know, he's on his rise with his career. So I like the beat. I like the flow of the song. I like the ad-libs. I like the lyrics. I like the vibe that I got out of him. I like the energy in the song. I liked everything. I liked it. If I had to rate this, it would be a 8.5 out of a 10 from him. So, I'm definitely, like I said, I'm definitely going to react more to him. Pop Smoke, like, watching like I have a twin. Some people just type whatever in these comment sections. They don't even be making sense. But no, this dude does not sound like Pop Smoke at all. I mean, he's paying homage to him right here. Feel me? Like, he's paying homage to him. So no, hey, I don't think he does. They both Crip, but I mean, other than that, you know, like, this dude don't sound like him at all. And a lot of y'all Pop Smoke fans, y'all gotta understand that, you know, just because Pop Smoke was rapping over, you know, these UK drill type beats and he had these ad-libs and everything else, you know, Pop Smoke was not the first one to rap over those type of beats. A lot of y'all have to understand that, because you have Curly Sav, you have Dada, you have Ross Swish, you have Envy Kane, you have a lot of other rappers, you have Bambino. A lot of them was rapping over these type of beats back in 2015, 2016, 2014, before Pop Smoke was even rapping. Like, Pop Smoke just started rapping. He just started doing this. So you had a lot of these other rappers that was doing it on these type of beats way before Pop Smoke was doing it. And that's just facts. And if you know, you know. Like, the drill scene in NY is like, it goes back from those years. So a lot of y'all Pop Smoke fans, you know, I know y'all miss him, but y'all kind of have to get in tune with a lot of these other artists. And, you know, a lot of y'all just started listening to Chef G. And sometimes, you know, when you just start listening to an artist, a lot of y'all don't go back and listen to their old music. You know, Chef G switched up his whole music flow. He don't even do drill music no more like that. Chef G does not make heavy drill music like that anymore. His beats completely changed. Him and Sleepy's beats completely changed. You know, so they was rapping over the drill beats like that. But, you know, a lot of y'all just got to go back and listen to a lot of these artists and be like, okay, so I see where Pop Smoke was coming from. You know, yeah, Pop Smoke, he had charisma. He had the vibe. He had the songs, the ad-libs, the beats, the verses, the hooks, everything. He had that. He had that energy, that flow, that sauciness, that waviness that people just, they just liked. They clicked onto that. They loved it. You know, but was he the first one to do it? No. You know, so I gotta kinda like pause with saying that. So no, this dude does not sound like Pop Smoke. I'm definitely gonna be reacting to more of his music. Like I said, that's a fact. I 100% will. But listen, that's gonna be it for this reaction video. If y'all like this reaction video, you know, if y'all want me to react to more of Dusty Lil Kane's music, let me know down in the comment section below. But that's gonna be it. Like I said, if you guys are new viewers to this channel, I would greatly appreciate it if y'all smash the subscribe button, drop a like on this video, turn on those post notifications, comment down below, give me y'all thoughts and opinions, let me know what y'all rate this song by Dusty Lil Kane. You know, let me know what the rate is. 1 out of 10. Give me a 1 out of 10, you know, down in the comment section below. Let me know if he's taking an L for sounding like Pop Smoke. Let me know if the odds are in his favor for him to blow up. You know, let me know down in the comment section below. Let's talk about it. I always reply back to people down in the comment section. So don't think that your comment is going to get overlooked or overshadowed, because it's not. I love replying back to y'all in the comment section. But like I said, that's it for this reaction video, and I will see y'all in my next video. Nigga, we move a walk. Every time we hit the spot, this nigga know shit in the game. We yeah. Sloppy. Pull this over out, cause that's how you book a mistake. Nigga, they watch me like how I sit on top. My shooters be putting in pain. If I tell them do it, they come up and aim. Shoot from a coast and leave from the rain. We move a walk. Every time we hit the spot, this nigga know shit in the game. Sloppy. Pull this over out, cause that's how you book a mistake.